Wow, this guy's character in game is I'm gay, let's go. Why would you name your character that? I don't know, that could be against the WoW's terms. No, it's all together. I'm gay, let's go. I mean, it's funny, but some names you can't really, there's some really stupid names that they like ban you for and make you rename your character. Like Warrior or something like that. I don't really remember the name. Like if I put my old Rainbow Six name, I would for sure get someone would report my name and I would have to change it. Oh, this is easy peasy. Ooh. 8 int.
To sledge open the yep. You guys are picking the most stupidest things ever. What is wrong with you? I handed them the win by killing Thermite. They had a whole two angles and they couldn't do that.
You gonna do?
Instead, I need a normal people to play with again. And this is why I understand why I stopped playing that. Why are you going to care? Alright, yeah, let's see where this goes. Come on, guys. Let's over here. Come on. Let's see where this goes, guys. Same cameras, they're godly. Let's see what you guys do with them.
Oh, Nova them.
Why do you pre-fire a pixel?
Oh. ROI. You should play WoW, man. So much fun. What are you gonna do? This guy said he was pulling the whole instance. What a loser. Liar. That would be stealing. You pay this in like less than half an hour with your job in one day. What is $15? And then if you actually make a lot of gold, you can sell gold to the game instead of paying actual money to play. Probably making some titty sauce. You're what? Oh, the epic? Oh, I didn't even check if mine did. Was it a good skin at least? Oh. Alright, let's see if this guy's gonna try to ninja this loot over here. Said greed. Greed, greed. Why is this guy running? What?